No, we're not talking about the kind of elevator you find in a building. The elevator on a plane is the movable surface that directly influences pitch control and altitude management. In this video, we will be going over everything you need to know about the elevator on an aircraft. What it is, what it does, and how it works. Before we begin, make sure you like this video and subscribe to Epic Flight Academy to learn everything you need to know about aviation. Let's get started. The elevator is located on the horizontal stabilizer of the tail section of the aircraft and manages the aircraft's pitch angle. This affects flight path and altitude control. Essentially, it's like a seesaw tilting the nose up or down as needed during flight to maneuver the aircraft through climbing, cruising, and descending. You can find the elevator on the empennage, one of five integral parts of the aircraft. This includes the horizontal stabilizer and vertical stabilizer. Working together, these components take care of directional and pitch stability during flight. At Epic, you'll notice the empennage on all of the planes in our fleet are painted bright red for visibility and safety. We have an entire video going over why we've decided to paint our tails red. You should check it out! The elevator operates by changing the angle of attack of the horizontal stabilizer. This directly influences the aircraft's lift and balance. Through this action, the elevator controls the position of the nose of the aircraft and the angle of attack of the wing. Pilots control the elevator using a yoke, or control column, connected to mechanical cables or fly-by-wire systems. They make precise adjustments during flight to maintain the flight path. These can be adjusted in a few key ways. Upward deflection produces downward lift at the tail, which raises the nose for the plane to climb. The action to perform upward deflection would be pulling back on the yoke. Downward deflection creates upward lift at the tail, which lowers the plane's nose for descent. The action to perform downward deflection would be pushing forward on the yoke. Pilots use trim adjustments to fine-tune the elevator position for stable cruising. This nuanced action makes the ride smoother. Cable and pulley systems ensure mechanical reliability in conventional aircraft. Hydraulic assists are found in big jets and provide smoother and more consistent control forces. The elevator is designed to follow basic aerodynamic principles. This enables it to adjust lift forces and stabilize the aircraft. By adjusting the airflow over the horizontal stabilizer, the elevator impacts pitch and overall flight dynamics. The same forces of flight that impact the aircraft also act on the elevator. Those four forces are lift, weight, thrust, and drag. Dynamic forces, including upward and downward deflection, have to be balanced so the aircraft stays within its flight envelope, or range of operations. A pilot seeks this balance to ensure stability and prevent overcorrection during turbulence or high-speed maneuvers. Each aircraft is different, meaning there are different types of elevators, each of which is designed to meet specific aircraft requirements and design plans. These include the following. Conventional elevators, like those found on Epic's Cessna Skyhawks, are hinged movable surfaces attached to the trailing edge of the horizontal stabilizer. With all moving tailplanes, this elevator type, the entire horizontal stabilizer moves. These are commonly found in high-speed jets and transonic and supersonic aircraft. Canard elevators are placed at the aircraft's front to enhance maneuverability in advanced configurations. T-tail elevators are mounted on top of the vertical stabilizer to provide stability in larger aircraft. Elevons are used in delta-wing aircraft. This specialty elevator combines ailerons and elevator functionality. Three surface designs include both forward and rear elevators for exceptional stability and control. The elevator trim system reduces a pilot's workload by enabling small adjustments that maintain a steady pitch angle. Benefits of elevator trim include reduction of pilot fatigue, especially during long-haul flights, better fuel efficiency by maintaining optimal weight balance, and providing smoother altitude changes and stability. The elevator operates in harmony with the other primary flight controls, the ailerons which manage the rolling of the aircraft, and the rudder which controls the yawing of the aircraft. Coordinated control refers to the simultaneous and harmonious use of the ailerons, rudder, and elevator to manage the aircraft's movement along its three axes, roll, pitch, and yaw, ensuring smooth and efficient flight. Aircraft manufacturers construct elevators today from durable, lightweight materials like carbon fiber composites and aluminum alloys. These materials reduce weight yet ensure structural integrity. Larger carriers typically use advanced materials to guarantee durability and efficient performance under heavy loads. Designers have started using active or smart materials capable of adjusting stiffness dynamically. They also focus on integrated aerodynamic features to improve airflow management. This reduces drag and increases efficiency. Mastering elevator operation is a critical aspect of pilot training. Pilots must learn to coordinate pitch control with other systems for smooth flight and safe navigation. Epic relies heavily on flight simulators, so our pilots can practice all types of maneuvers in a safe and cost-effective manner. Simulators provide hands-on experience for pilots to perfect the management of the elevator under all types of scenarios. As aviation continues to evolve and adapt, manufacturers tell us that designers are working to integrate advanced materials and automation for improved performance and increased safety from the flight deck. These include flexible wing surfaces, integrated systems, and automation. The elevator is an indispensable part of an aircraft's control system, with proficient pilots ensuring precise pitch control, safe altitude management, and overall flight stability during flight. Ongoing developments in design, materials, and technology underscore its importance in the aviation world. As aircraft evolve, so will their control surfaces, making elevators more sophisticated, reliable, and efficient. Whether you're piloting or maintaining an aircraft, understanding the elevator's role is key to maintaining safety in the skies. Before you go, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for even more aviation content from Epic Flight Academy.